Today, as I demit the office of the Chief of Army Staff of the Indian Army, I wish to convey my gratitude and compliments to the soldiers, the rank and file of our Indian Army, who have stood steadfast under challenging circumstances. I also wish to convey my best wishes to General Manoj Naravane, who will be assuming the office as the 28th Chief of our Army Staff.